Hallihallo, everybody. Welcome back to Let's Play Star Crawlers, the adventures of Alessa and her crew. Last time we began our mission to retrieve the black box from this luxurious ship. Our worker is Aurora Starliners. And we also were contacted by two other groups. One of them was Workers United, who did know that we sold the medication. That we sold the medication from Chimera Corps last time. And they are a little bit iffed by it. They say we have to do it because we are now at some sort of debt to them. And the other one, they are Horizon Robotics, who wants to they want also the data for some reason. Because they see themselves as the unofficial leaders of the UFP. Which is, what was the UFP again? The Universal Foundation of Prosperity. An alliance of megacorps wields dominance all over, routinely exploiting the outer worlds in a never-ending quest for wealth. Yeah, so capitalists. Little joke. Oh dear, and a lot of them don't like us. Oops. So I don't know if we are going to help them out. But the Works United, we agree to help them. Although if we can just do one of those things, we will help Aurora Starliners. And we also... where's my cat? Hello there, cat. I have to watch out if a little guy doesn't run over my keyboard. We also met someone from W. Yutaki, and he wants some records from Fireworkers United, which are supposed to be on the ship. So those guys who think we are in a debt with them, they have some data there and we can steal them. Which we are going to do, but first of all, let's find everything. Oh yeah, we also got attacked by a waiter robot, but that's something else. Wall panel. Oh, that's nice. Oh, this looks very, very nice. That's a very luxurious ship, I like it. Oh, a toilet. What's inside the toilet? Nothing. I thought we could find something. Oh, crate sticks. And here's a cabinet. Is something here? A medkit. Yes, please. And a crate stick. Can we take a shower here? Better not. Not with a prototype. How does our whole group fit inside this thing anyway? Two of us are wearing very bulky armor. What's this? No, not what we are searching for. A wardrobe with data chips and Bravura heavy shield of a neophyte. Start change FL. Oh, that also has some nice things. Force Psyker Serenity. Oh, that could be something for Alessa. We'll take everything with us. If we don't need it, we will sell. Okay, nothing there. What is here? More rooms to explore. But no crate sticks or anything. No, I want to go there first. An operator robot. Okay. Shouldn't be much of a problem. Yes, I forgot Vectra has her new awesome shield. Not shield, sword. Oh, crate sticks. A tablet. Herman, I hate to be a bother, but please do remember that all pets must stay confined to the personal quarters and are not allowed to roam free on the deck. Miss Gilhenny reported that Pickles left a rare drop in her slippers again. Regards, Matthias. Oh, Herman, that's the guy from Utaki who has the data we are searching for. So they must be nearby and... Who's Pickles? But this is very important, I think. What's this? Nothing, nothing? Right, but we are in the right way, I think. Oh, this just leads back to there. Okay, we have this too. And turn on the lights. Wow, that looks even nicer. No, I actually like the jungle more. Toilet up, yes, and... Small medkits, but no cred stick. Boo. Nothing here, nothing here. Oh, what is here? Rabbit Space Monkey Bear. Huh. He had the stuffing knocked out of him. Okay, let's take it with us and the data ship, but I'm not sure if we can use this. I mean, the teddy bear and the ship could be interesting, but... The bear could also be important, but I don't know what, how... Nothing here. Yeah, you really have to keep your eyes open in this game. I will not go without the data. Ooh, what do we have get here? Oh, rain. Not my favorite, but yeah. Oh, a med kit. Yeah, but the sound of rain is always nice, I think. Nothing here. I cannot interact with this. Oh, that's Mr. Pickles, the kitty. Holotop computer. Welcome, user Hermendorfel. Security locks engaged. Your session has timed out. Please log in to continue. 3 attempts until security lockdown. Oh. Submit entered password, password hint, or attempt to bypass the password protection. Let's leave it alone for now. What do you find here? Chrysalia. Oh, some rocks. Pickles. Oh, he really liked his cat, that guy. But he was a nice person. Nothing here. Right, okay. First of all, I want to make a save. Let's call it quick. And now let's see. Password hint. 7 letters. P-I-C-K-L-E. No, Pickles. It's not Pickles. Let's bypass it. Now try everything you can think of, but the password protection stubbornly resists your effort. Herman is clearly running some advanced security. I just have... Let's try another time. No. Let's see. P-I-C-L-E-E. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Submit the entered password. Incorrect. Zero attempts until security lockdowns. Try something else. This device is now self-destruction. Have a nice day. The whole stuff begins to spark and smoke. Oh oh. Ah, that was bad. I cannot do this again. I will reload to this point because I really want this. One moment, please. And we are back. Right, Pickles is now the password. So, yeah, that didn't really work out. Is the name Pickle or Pickles? Alvin's armor acceptance used. There must be another hint. Man, that guy really likes his cat. No, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. P-I-C-K-L-E-L. Pickles, not just pickle. Yeah, accepted. You scan the contents of a holotop for any potential relevant files. Examine. Workers United Manifest. The manifest is a digital leaflet the Terminal was apparently handing out to potential recruits. Contains information about Workers United, a brief mission statement, and a whole lot of political musings and anti-corporate rhetoric. And I have to fight with my own cat. And he left. Yeah, wire a copy to the of a manifest of a WU Taki employee. Incoming file time, sir. Wire to WU Taki with attached comlink address. Files received, wired and received, acknowledged and payment incoming. Catching? Okay. We did it. Should we also wire a copy to the United Rep? The incoming file transfer via United care of comlink address that contacted us earlier. Files received, wired, received, acknowledged, so no payout on that one? Whatever. Yeah, the manifest is a particular leaflet that... What's up with other things? Potential recruits. I will also give it to that guy. And more things and more credits. I will not do this one to the United. They should pay me if they want to. And more payment. 50 credits, so I got 150 credits. Yes, Riot Workers United Records to WU Taki. So this mission is now over. Man, it was Pickles, not Pickle. Hello there. Oh, helper bot and waiter bot. That's not good. Okay, first of all, I want to smash this one. Yes. No. Okay, I will strike both of those down. Well, maybe not immediately. Let's make a hot link. For you too. Oh, it missed. Too bad. Strike with your awesome sword! Aha! Very good. Left or right? Left is always good. I hope he finds other side missions here. That would be... Ah, you also want to fight? Then let's fight. But I wonder what's going on. I mean, first we prototype, now this. Someone inside the UFP is doing some manipulation with all the robot projects we have. I see it coming, and the, in the end game we have to fight off. Oh, you have entered one of the many commercial districts spread across the upper deck. Several security bots and cameras are patrolling the area between you and the elevator. Danger lies ahead and behind and below, not above though. Let us proceed with caution. There's nothing to gain from unneeded violence. Let's go back. They're not following us. We will first concentrate on the other things here. What is this? Hello, waiter bots. Yeah, it's still one of the best things we have. Should I charge the arm cannon? No. Yeah, that's very good. Okay. Ah, another jungle. Very nice. I think we have... We are near jungle. Is something with toilet? No. Nothing there. Cred stick. Why do does everyone put the cred stick up there? I kinda wish we could take a shower. Oh, flimsy predator, heavy shield, shattered chrome druid. Oh, that's just loot. That doesn't matter. Money is still money. And let's go there. Whoa. This looks impressive. Nothing here, nothing there. Not even my cred stick. Something with toilet. A cred stick with a toilet. Yeah, I take it. That's dirty money, but I don't care. Ew. I hope Zero grabbed it. I hope Zero will wash his hands after that. Oh, that looks very impressive. I hope we are one day doing a mission where we walk around outside. Huh, that could have been bad. What do we have here? This access panel is controlling the security systems in the room. If you can bypass the interface, you may be able to disarm the security without raising alarm. I will let Rexra hack the interface. I will keep the auto cipher for the other one. Step aside and let me do my thing. Working swiftly, Rexra slides into the security panel and disables it. Nicely done, if I say so. Okay. I hope in the big room where we was, we with all the security things and all, I hope if you find something similar where we can just turn everything off, it would be good. And... Ah, just loot. Oh, those data ships are also loot. Okay. I can live with the loot. Okay, before we go there, is anything here? Yeah, there and... Oh, there's something. nothing here. Why is the security system active but not everything else? Ooh, medikit. In the shower. Well, if you trip and slip and hurt yourself, you will need something like that. Also, more medical supplies are good. Dirty money. Why can't I loot the toilet paper? I mean, toilet paper is very precious. Very valuable, not precious. I will just sort everything after type. Very good. Oh, I don't have much space anymore. How much time? Oh, time's over. Okay, I will do something. I will go a few steps before the door and end the video here. And next time when we come here, we will go through all the security measures there and hope we won't get caught. So I hope you enjoyed it. I certainly did. And next time, I hope you'll see you back on Let's Play Starcrawlers. So, yeah, goodbye, have a nice day.